Hi guys, it's me Ritali. Welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are fine and staying at your home and spending a lot of time with your family member. So today's video is all about for them, those who are working from home in this lockdown period. So I already ek video bana chuki hun, fun thing you can do in this lockdown period. Agar aap wo video nahi dekhe ho, then please watch that video. I will mention the link here. For a lot of you, this is for the very first time you are doing working from home for this long time, and honestly saying, it's really challenging to keep yourself motivated throughout the day because aap jab office jaate ho, aap bahut sare logo ke saath baat karte ho, aapko ek working environment milta hai, but staying at home and working from home is really challenging. I think it can be fun for one day, 2 days or maximum for 1 week. But after that, aap bore ho jate ho, ghar pe reh reh ke, ghar pe kaam karke, aapko motivation nahi milta hai, productive nahi ho pate ho. So this video is for them. I'm going to share some really useful tips which really can help you in this lockdown period to keep yourself motivated throughout the day. So before starting the video, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe and press the bell button also to get notified whenever I'm uploading a video. So without further ado, let's start the video.
So the first thing I'm gonna do after I get up from my bed is to take a glass of hot water, and I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar into this. You can also take your regular tea, coffee or a simple glass of hot water. Then I'm going to my balcony and sit for some time with the morning sunlight and appreciate the nature. As you all know, we can't go out for a very long time now, so I feel starting our day with the nature is really necessary. It will give us a kind of mental peace and positivity.
So guys, I am done with my morning drink and here I am gonna share the second tip with you guys. So the second tip is definitely about workout. अगर आप सुबह अपने काम शुरू करने से पहले 15 से 20 मिनट वर्कआउट करते हो, देन ट्रस्ट मी गाइज, यू आर नॉट गोना फील लेजी थ्रू आउट द डे. आई एम ऑलरेडी ऑन माई वर्कआउट आउटफिट एंड रेडी टू हिट द योगा मैट. सो बेसिकली आई एम गोइंग टू डू सूर्य नमस्कार, ऑल्सो नोन एज सन सैल्यूटेशन, फॉर मिनिमम 12 टाइम. देन आई एम गोइंग टू डू सम मोर योगा आसनस एंड सम बेसिक स्ट्रेचिंग. दैट्स ऑल माई योगा प्लान. अगर आपका कुछ और वर्कआउट स्केड्यूल है तो यू कैन ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू विद दैट, बट सूर्य नमस्कार इज रियली बेनिफिशियल फॉर योर हेल्थ. इट कैन डिटॉक्स योर बॉडी, इंक्रीज योर डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एंड देर आर लॉट मोर बेनिफिट. सो इफ यू आर नॉट डूइंग सूर्य नमस्कार, आई विल सजेस्ट यू इंक्लूड सूर्य नमस्कार इन योर वर्कआउट स्केड्यूल एटलीस्ट फॉर 12 टाइम. If you will continue doing for at least 20 to 30 days, then trust me guys, you will definitely see a change both internally and externally. So let's start. really good. Because I'm a big fan of yoga. So I used to do yoga every day. But अगर आपका workout schedule कुछ और है, आप weightlifting करते हो, आप कुछ और करते हो, you can carry on with that. But सूर्य नमस्कार has lot of beneficial for your body. अभी मैं बहुत tired हो चुकी हूँ और काफी dehydrated भी हो चुकी हूँ. So hydrate रहना बहुत जरूरी है. So I'm going to have this drink, auric drink. So this drink I'm having from last 1 month, and this is auric skin radiant. It has lot of beneficial for your skin. You can get this on Amazon.
So the third thing I'm gonna share with you, and I feel it's really important to do before you start your day, is to get a shower and change out of your PJs. Now I know it's really comfy and super tempting to be on your PJs throughout the day, but honestly saying, mentally it would not make you feel productive and you will feel lazy throughout the day. I'm not saying to wear like your office clothes or wear something formal, not like that, but wear something fresh out of your wardrobe. That will make sense. So the first thing I'm gonna do after my yoga session is to get a shower and change my cloth and wear something really fresh. So that I know बहुत सारे लोगों को ये आदत है, जब वो घर से काम करते हैं, work from home करते हैं, तो उनको घर के कपड़े में रहना बहुत अच्छा लगता है. But अभी हम काफ़ी लंबा time के लिए घर से काम कर रहे हैं, ये work from home चल रहा है, तो अगर आप रोज़ रोज़ अपने पीजे में काम करोगे, then I'm sure you are not gonna feel productive. So wear something which is comfortable as well as you will feel fresh and mentally you will feel productive. With you is finding a perfect place to work which is away from your bed. So I don't have any specific study table or working table, so I am working from my dining table right now. Or else you can also try to find a place in your house jahan pe bahut zyada sunlight aati hogi, so that you will feel motivated. Or else agar aap apne bed pe baith ke ya fir jahan pe sunlight nahi aati hogi wahan pe baith ke kaam karoge, then you are definitely gonna feel lazy throughout the day. So finding a perfect place is really necessary. So
the fifth tip I'm gonna share with you is whenever you are done with your office work at evening, जब आपका ऑफिस का काम खत्म हो जाता है इवनिंग में, आप एक आधा घंटा और 45 मिनट निकालिए, सो दैट यू कैन लर्न अ न्यू थिंग. इट कैन बी एनी थिंग, यू कैन रीड अ न्यू बुक, यू कैन लर्न न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी. बिकॉज एक चीज मैं बोलूंगी कि आपको ये लॉकडाउन पीरियड दोबारा लाइफ में नहीं मिलने वाला है, आई डोंट थिंक सो. हम इसको और भी ज्यादा यूटिलाइज कर सकते हैं अगर हम इस लॉकडाउन पीरियड में कुछ नया चीज सीखते हैं. आई एम लर्निंग अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू थिंग्स. आई एम लर्निंग अ न्यू एडिटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर. आई एम कुकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ फूड्स. सो यू कैन ऑल्सो डू दैट, लर्न अ न्यू स्किल. That will be really helpful. You can utilize this time. You can also learn new language, any language. If you have interest to learn anything new, you can do that. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope you find this video useful and aap mere tips ko apne daily life mein use karoge agar aap ghar se kaam karte ho, aur agar aap work from home nahin karte ho, aap housewife ho aur kuch aur ho, aapka वर्क परमिट नहीं करता है घर से काम करना, फिर भी आप ये वीडियो देख सकते हो. एंड सम ऑफ द टिप आई थिंक यू कैन यूज योर इन योर डेली लाइफ ऑल्सो. सो लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो इफ यू फाइंड माई वीडियो यूजफुल. एंड अगर आपको अच्छा लगा देन प्लीज लाइक दिस वीडियो, गिव अ बिग थम्स अप एंड कमेंट बिलो आपको क्या अच्छा लगा. और मैं इस लॉकडाउन पीरियड में और बहुत सारे कंटेंट बनाने का सोच रही हूँ. आई हैव लॉट ऑफ प्लान, सो आप मुझे सजेस्ट कर सकते हो आप क्या देखना चाहते हो. इफ यू हैव नॉट येट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल बटन. And if you are not following me on Instagram, then please follow. I'm more active there. And I'm going to reach 1K subscriber very soon. Please help me to reach 1K soon. Please take care of yourself and use sanitizer. Maintain basic hygiene. And take care of yourself during this period. And spend a lot of time with your close ones, with your family members. I will see you guys next time. Till then, bye-bye.